guys, welcome to yet another vlog. I'm in Bangalore right now and we are going to Yellagiri today. It's 7th January and 6:30 in the morning. Yellagiri is around 160 km from Bangalore. It will be a single day ride. We'll be trying to coming back by evening. So we are in Letron City right now. So we'll be going via the Hosur, Krishnagiri and then Yellagiri. Yellagiri is a small hill station in Tamil Nadu, which is famous for its lake and the good weather. So we'll try to show you the most of the places which you can explore in Yellagiri. Taking this ride alone, so there are 9 more people with me. So I will just give you a brief introduction. So here they are.
Yeah, this is Saurabh Ghosh.
Lokit Raj.
Soumya.
Rohan Gupta.
Anish.
Ratan.
Vivek.
Naveen.
Dinesh.
And finally Dinesh.
So let's go. On the way for tea now. There is a place. Nothing is better than having a hot tea in a cold morning after a one hour of ride. So we crossed Hosur and Krishnagiri is around 28 km from here. So we'll have a breakfast in Krishnagiri, then we'll proceed for Yellagiri. Cheers. So we reached Krishnagiri. And we are at Lokit's house for the breakfast. Inside Lokit's house, here's Lokit. Dekh le idhar. And thanks for him. We are having this breakfast. Idli.
More. Wait, I will get one more.
We are some 13-14 kilometers shy of Yellagiri and the ghat section has started for last 10 kilometers. This is the view from the place we are standing right now.
Hello. Hello. Hello.
Our bikes.
Yeah, our bikes.
And the Lokit. It's 11:08 and we reached Yellagiri. So now we are moving towards the Yellagiri lake, which is kind of famous here. We have parked our bikes there. Now moving towards the lake.
This is the entry for the lake. And you have to pay 10 rupees for the entry. Chalo.
We have boating also.
They have boating also. So we reached the lake part. this is the lake.
There is no other option.
You can also do boating here. I will tell you the charges in a few minutes. So this is the place from where you have to take your boat, and the prices is for petrol boat of 4 person is 200 rupees, and rowing boat adult single person is 50 rupees. And if you can understand Tamil, this is for you. So after the lake, we are at that Lord Murugan temple. There are very few places to visit around Yenilagiri. It's a very small hill station, mostly the lake, and there's a waterfall which is around 40 kilometers, but there's no water there, so we are skipping that and we are just we'll explore this Lord Murugan temple.
Big statue outside the temple. So let's go inside.
Why these statues are facing different sides?
So these are actually like parts of solar system.
Oh.
Like these are nine different grahas.
Okay.
We call it Navagraha. So
nice. Interesting.
Yeah. The one that is facing east is Sun, which is in the center.
Okay.
And which is opposite facing, that is Shani, we call it. That is Saturn, which is very distant to the Sun. That's why it's just opposite to the facing the Sun. So similar to that, all the planets are surrounding.
Good to know information.
So done with Yellagiri, now we are moving towards Ambur. Ambur is a place which is famous for Ambur biryani. So it's 30 kilometers from here and we are leaving for now. Ambur is famous for its biryani, and the best place for having biryani in Ambur is this Star Biryani.
This is the menu. The price is not that much. This is our table. This is the guy sitting. So let's see how is the taste is.
So food arrived.
I'm eating.
Not look good, but. Let's see how it is.
Good.
ठीक है.
Good. अभी आगे बोल यार.
बिना खाने बोल रहा है ठीक है.
That's very good.
Look at how it is.
That's good. Help. इधर. पुराने जब तक हम बिरयानी नहीं.
हाँ.
नहीं बंद सब ताला.
हाँ. बेच रहे हैं. यार बुरा नहीं
है. ये मिर्ची करने का.
बढ़िया. So the bill is here and it's around 1700 rupees for 10 people. So 171 per person.
120 chaudhi aap.
120 for what?
Ice cream.
Okay, for cold drink as well. Yeah, somewhere around 181 per person. Pretty cheap, right?
No, he will show actually.
So next time if you are in Ambur, do visit Star Biryani. Hopefully Star Biryani will listen to this and give me some money for promoting.
After the lunch, so we are leaving for Bangalore now. So see you in couple of hours. Bangalore. So thanks for watching this video. Don't forget to give this video a like and do subscribe please, and bye for now. So see you next time. Till then,
keep traveling.
Keep traveling.